was. It was big and...
You sure took him into the airship?
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
My question is, it's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through, down to the main airlock.
Who gets to go into the vent? What do I need to do?
Ripley, you lead it into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. Lock down the maintenance hatches where Parker, Lambert, and me are tracking it on the way. Let's do it, people.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately. Security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather their equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately. Good luck. I'm closing the hatch behind you.
Sure.
Thank you. It's the only plan we've got, Parker. If you've got a better one, I'd like to hear it.
Shut up my side of the system. I'm a sitting duck here.
You're safe now. Just sit tight. It'll be over soon.
Good to see you, Ripley. By rights, it should have been me going in there.
It was my choice, Dallas. Let's get this done. Okay, I'm through to the aft decks.
Right. Find the primary air shaft system and lead the creature down to the deck below. I can connect to the airlock systems from my terminal.
Primary shaft. Wish me luck.
We're in position. I'm just trying to get a reading here. All right, I got a reading on you now. Hold on a second. I think I got it. Yes, it's in there with you.
Where is it, Lambert?
Right around there. You're going to have to be careful.
You to the airlock systems. Look, it's here, okay? It's up to you now.
Find somewhere to hide while the outer airlock opens.
Thank you.
airlock is primed. Wait for it to enter the outer airlock chamber and be ready to close it in.
It was a slim chance at best. We'll have to reconvene. Bring back life form. Priority one. All other priorities rescinded. You can't. You still don't understand what you're dealing with, Dad. Perfect organism. It's structural. Perfection is matched only by its hostility. I admire its purity. A survivor. Unclouded by conscience, remorse, or delusions of morality. Last word. I can't lie to you about your chances. But you have my sympathies.